And Nelly was just super huge, and he had super, super things on his table at the time. A lot of features, a lot of things was out. So when Jermaine Dupri came to him and said, "Yo, Nelly, I want you to represent St. Louis or the Midwest or whatever," Nelly was like, "I can't even do it. The label won't even let me do it. That's what I got my little brother that can do it."
Just like, it felt like him on this. You know what I'm saying? It just felt like him on this, because you know he's going to say something wild. So you want to represent something that's just going to be crazy with it. Everybody going to represent, but you know how he do it.
You know what I'm saying? He know me. Like, if you listen to all my verses, I'm St. Louis style. I'm always repping where I'm from and things of that nature. You know, around the time I was in Can't Get Nelly, you would settle for Who Boy. You know what I'm saying? So I took all those gigs, anything of that nature, to where it formed me to where now you want me as a feature. You know, I ended up being on a lot of features after that.
You, I'm the big booty rapper, like to stick with their mind, right? Take a personality, compensate with the time, right? I'm not